Thursday. It's 5 or 6:25. Oh yeah, check that out. All this military equipment on the train over there.
Damn, I walked out here and see now. I was like, oh shit.
Look at that. Martial law, or is that going to go overseas? Probably overseas.
Where are those damn binoculars at?
On the back porch where you left them.
Well, I didn't leave them out there. On
the table. Oh man, it's so hot out here too. Let me go over on the side of the porch. Oh boy, it's about 6:25 p.m. right now. And it's Thursday the 20th of July 2017, and my lens is fogging up. I'm gonna wipe it off. Alright. Good boy, Petey. Good boy. So you come out of the house, that new air conditioner is making it nice and cool in there. Got to be at least 74 degrees, 75 degrees in that living room. Let's see if I can zoom in. I'm going to go as far as I can, as tight as I can get it. Alright. Focus. Okay, you see what those vehicles look like. Now I'm going to zoom out. It's about half a mile away from us. Zoom out a little bit more. 3/4 of a mile, actually. And it goes from... Yeah, they look like Humvees to a point. All the way down. That's about a mile and a half out of Humboldt, Tennessee. Another mile and a half going northeast. All right, zoom in again. Focus. Battery's flashing on here too, so I'm shooting a video. It's the 20th of July 2017. It's about 6:30 now, 6:30 p.m. That's West Tennessee. It's about 12 miles out of Jackson, Tennessee. All right. All right. Happy hunting. Life.